cost of their own lives, as in the 9 officers of the 32nd Precinct whose ultimate sacrifice memorialized today. I want to give a special thanks to all the officers and the 32nd Precinct family, and also a special thanks to P.O. Danny Ehrenreich, P.O. Ellen Usher, and Detective Urban Urbana for doing the research and actually having this whole event to give you a good push for this event. And I want to thank each and every one of you for this. Their pure dedication to see that we don't forget any of our fallen, that they looked at the wall. They seen that we had missed to place certain other officers up on that wall. We researched it. They went to a lot of energy they put into that wall to actually get it redone, get those plaques, pictures. It's a lot of work done, and I want to, like I said, special thanks for them. And like I said, thanks to the 32nd Precinct family. Thank you very much. And I'm honored to be the commander and also the 32nd Precinct. Thank you very much.